The Foolish Lion. A hungry lion came out of his den. He saw a hare under a tree. The lion walked towards the hare. The hare ran away in fear. The lion ran after it and caught it. The lion then saw a deer. He felt that the little hare would not fill his belly. So he left the hare and ran after the deer. He became tired and gave up the chase. He felt sorry for letting the hare off.